both Lalitha and myself, we come from a musical family. So my mother is a musician, Srimati Subbalakshmi Muthuswamy. My grandfather is also a musician. His name is Lakshmi Naranaya. So we come from a family which has been musicians for many generations. We are in fact a fourth generation musician in our family. So we used to see my mother, my grandfather perform as a child, you know. And we had this interest towards music, so we wanted to learn music. And we used to try to create music with, you know, the different spoons and everything at home. And so my parents thought that we should be taught some music, and that's how we started learning. We started learning when we were three. My grandfather was my first teacher, and he believed that it's like catch them young. You start teaching children music at a very young age, and they kind of assimilate the nuances rapidly. And so he and my mother, Subbalakshmi, they both decided we should start early, and we started to sing as well as play the violin when we were as young as three. As I told you, my family is a violinist family. There are many violinists in my family. But I think there was also this natural inclination, interest towards the instrument. From my childhood, I think it has kind of captivated, you know, my heart. So it was a beautiful instrument, and we both wanted to learn the violin, to play the violin.
I come from a fourth generation from a family of musicians. I mean, me and Nandini together. And my grandfather, V. Lakshmi Narayanayar, was a musician. My mother, Subbalakshmi Muthuswamy, she's a musician. And my entire family, I mean, my grandfather's parents were musicians. So Nandini and myself, we come in that lineage as a fourth generation in the family of musicians. And then it was like, it was always music in my house, 24 hours of music, like we were hearing. Someone would be practicing, someone would be going for a concert, and my mom's siblings were also musicians. And when we were born, it was a natural instinct for us to, you know, mimic them singing or take spoons and ladles and just show how we are playing violin. And my grandfather knew that we had a lot of interest, and that's how we started first to sing. And then as a toddler, around 2.5 years, I guess, we were taught to sing. And then as a three-year-old kid, we started playing the violin. I mean, we started learning to play the violin as such.
She started when she was three, and I'm the younger of the two, so I saw my sister playing and singing, playing the violin and singing, and that also inspired me greatly. And so when I was three, my grandfather and mother started music lessons for me also. That's how we started. And we started, we had the mutual interest towards music. There are so many things which are in common, and music is a great interest for both of us. And we started working together, playing together, learning together. We had our lessons together from my grandfather and mother. And that's how we started performing also together. We started our performance when we were about 10 and 13. That was our first performance.